Will you swear to speak the truth in answer to questions and matters of faith that are known to you?
Concerning my father, my mother, and what I have done since I arrived in France, I will gladly swear. But concerning the revelations from God, I have never, nor shall ever reveal them to anyone save only to Charles, my king.
Talking about the most documented figure of the Middle Ages.
I fear nothing, for I was born to do this.